My name is Bhaskarin Bhatt, and my company's name is Oriental Creation, which is basically in Kathmandu, Nepal, in center of Tamil. They've been doing this business trading for about more than 30 years now, so I'm just continuing basically the business of my family. I wanted to continue, and also I love what I do, the designing and everything, and this is basically the main reason that I have continued with this jewelry business. I didn't go and learn anything such as that, but I stayed with my family. I looked into how they used to work with the craftsmen and everything, and that's how I developed the skill. It just came within the family itself, and I just took it from there. The key elements that define the quality of our jewelry is the finished product, and also the setting of the stones, which in particular has to be very, very neatly done. And also the stones, the materials used, and also the uniqueness and the ethnicity of the work. I have about 12 staffs working for me in my factory, so of which 4 of them are craftsmen. There is also one carver who does the carving and everything, but I give him work at his home itself, so he doesn't has to come to my workshop to do the work for me. So the other 4 are the girls who does the stone setting, the material, everything, and other 4, the rest 4 are the girls who beads the necklaces. Designs which you won't be able to find in the market, I can make it in my own workshop. The other thing is that I also help the local communities, the girls, the guys, and it also helps their families. Everyone has their own goal, you know. So mine basically would be, I want to be recognized as one of the finest designer in Nepal itself, or even in the international platform too.